Alright guys, welcome back. It's the NHL Icebreaker Mid-Season Reviews, Northwest Sportscast, and today we're finally caught up. This is the fourth video we've put out in 2 days, and we're starting with the new division. It's the Eastern Division, and we're going to start in last place this time. It's the Buffalo Sabres. The Sabres have not done anything productive this season. Let me pull up some stats. Or some highlights, rather, on them. Yeah, the Sabres have just not been doing well. You look at the team, they've played 20 games. Yep, 20 games, only 15 points. That is the worst in the entire NHL. So definitely not a good differential there. They've honestly just sucked. And I really do think they're underperforming. Heading into the season, I thought this could be a sneakily good team. I rated them as the fifth best team in that Eastern division. I rated them as the fifth best team. I thought they were better than three other teams, the Rangers, Islanders, and somebody else also. But they have really, really stuck. I gave them a 4-star rating. Right now, they're playing at a 3-star level. They have been the worst team in the NHL, probably. Just a 15 points, 6 wins, 11 losses, 3 overtime losses as well. Yeah, that amounts to those 15 points. 46 goals for, 60 goals against. Not actually that bad of a differential, minus 14. The last 10 games, they've been on a really bad slump. 2-7-1, and they've lost 4 in a row. That is not good to see. They do have some bright spots. Jack Eichel, he's been really good. 13 assists, 2 goals. That gives him 15 points. He also has 1 game-winning goal. Sam Reinhart, also right there with him. I would say those two probably split the honors as player of the team. Sam Reinhart, 15 points, 8 goals. 2 of those are game-winning goals. And then you got Victor Olofsson, 16 points. That's split between 7 goals and 9 assists. So those three players have been very good. Defense, not a lot has been there. Not a ton of defensive players have stepped up. And then you got their goalies, and this is what really stinks for them, is because their backup goalie, Carter Hutton, has just been underperforming so much. Carter Hutton is a shame. I thought this guy could compete for a starting job this year. I thought he could actually be really sneakily good. But he is stunk. 1-6-1 is his record, and that's where you see a lot of those losses coming from. Linus Ullmark is their starting goalie, and he actually hasn't been that bad. He's been pretty decent, 919%. That's pretty good to see, and he's a record of 5-4 and those 2 overtime losses as well. Jonas Johansson also has played a little bit. He has started 1 game. It was a loss. His save percentage at 915. But yeah, you got Carter Hutton. He's been the real downside of this team. 1 win, 6 losses, and the overtime losses. His record across 8 starts and an 891% save percentage. That is just not good enough, and that's a huge reason why they're in last place. I do think the Sabres can probably go on a little bit of a run and maybe pass a couple of teams, but at this point they are probably not making the playoffs, and so far they've been really, really dreadfully bad. There's just not a lot of this team. They have some pretty average goal scorers, like I said, guys like Jack Eichel, guys like Sam Reinhart, but other than that, I mean, yeah, I think outside of Linus Ullmark and goalie Jack Eichel, Sam Reinhart, this is not a very good team at all. The defense, super young, super unproven, a lot of the same with the offense. This is not a team you want to be watching much, and it's a shame because I do like the Buffalo Sabres. I like Buffalo, I like the city Buffalo a lot, so I like to root for Buffalo teams. I think the colors are nice. But unfortunately, this is just not the year for the Buffalo Sabres. We'll see you tomorrow. We're going to continue on. We're going to go from bottom up. I'm not sure who's in.